click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ekeeda.
Hello friends, in this video we are going to see a last problem which is based on how to find the volume of a solid using definite integral. Let us start with problem number 5. Find the volume obtained by revolving the area under the curve 9x square minus 4y square is equal to 36 in the interval from x is equal to 2 to x is equal to 4 about the x-axis. Here you can see we need to revolve it around x-axis, and also the limits of x are given. So the formula for volume will be pi times integral y square dx. So let us find the value of y square from the given equation. Minus 4y square will become plus 4y square on the right hand side, and we have 9x square minus 36. Taking 9 common, we have x square minus 4. Dividing by 4, the value of y square will be 9 by 4 x square minus 4. We have volume as pi times integral, limit of x are 2 and 4, y square dx. This will give you pi times integral 2 to 4, 9 by 4 x square minus 4 dx. Now taking 9 by 4 constant outside the integral, in the next step, integration of x square will be x cube by 3 and integration of 4 will be 4x. Now let us substitute the upper and the lower limits. This will give you 4 cube by 3 minus 4 into 4 minus we have 2 cube by 3 minus 4 into 2. This will give you 64 by 3 minus 16 minus 2 cube is 8 by 3 minus into minus will give you plus 4 into 2 is 8. 64 by 3 minus 8 by 3 will give you 56 by 3. Minus 16 plus 8 will give you minus 8. On further solving, we have 56 minus 24 upon 3. 56 minus 24 will give you 32 upon 3. So we have 3 ones are 3 threes are 4 ones are 4 eights are. Therefore, we have 8 into 3 into pi, that is 24 pi cubic units. This is our final answer. I hope friends you have understood this problem. Thank you for watching this video. Stay tuned with Ekeeda and subscribe to Ekeeda.